one suggestion to you, just while you're in position, obviously you're up there, you've got your elbow quite high. If you drop your elbow just slightly, you'll be able to lift that string up slightly. So then if you bring that arrow, the elbow ever so slightly lower, then you're just aiming down that arrow. There you go. So just because your elbow was sat quite high, you're pointing the bow ever so slightly down on the target. Good stuff. I don't think you needed me to teach it.
Well, I thought it most times at home.
So how many sites have you actually been to then?
I think I've been to six.
Okay.
Yeah. My fourth year in a row is a double haven holiday for me.
Oh, nice. How'd you find seashore?
It was brilliant. I've been to a couple of those better than here.
Yeah.
They've got a water
bottle. Okay, very nice. What would you say your favourite park that you've been to in your whole life would be then? If I had to make you choose.
I'd probably say Golden Sands. I'm always here every year.
Thank you.